Okay, hold on. Fuck me. My back? I think we're good. Okay, I'm so sorry, guys. My Wi-Fi is really acting up. So we were about to paint the car. Hold up. So like I was saying, we were about to paint this car, and I don't know which paint job we should go with. Should we go for the Tokyo Drift or the other one? You know, I'll just do this later. I'm sorry, guys. Fuck, man, I'm going crazy. Alright, let's just drive. I think we're gonna go for this one. Oh, hello, one viewer. But, we don't have the wheel on, as you see, which is really disappointing. I was really hoping to order it today. Hopefully, I can order it tomorrow. It comes in soon. We just attach it, and everything good. Man, this shift is way too soft. Alright.
Hey, Drift Kid.
Damn, that's
a
huge
ass attack.
Hold
on, let
the
turbo
music do this. It looks like it has a bomb. We could die. Oh, why can't you hear it better? Boost this car, because that would sound really good if we boost this car. Alright, hold on, I'm gonna put my music back on. Alright. I think we're gonna turbo this car. Alright, let's go back. Because I don't think this car is turbo. But I'm really excited for this. Oh, I'm just gonna unscrew this real quick. I don't think this car is boosted. Oh no, it's supercharged. Oh, I guess I was right. Oh, it's a VA. Alright then. I want to hear the stock engine, but it's alright guys. I think we're gonna mod it, lower the gears, so you can get more power. Oh, but I'm gonna get it both out. There we go. Just another ball. One more to go, but we'll do that. All right. Let's go. Just go drop it in. Should move my steering wheel. Give me a second. All right. Here we go. Just gonna shoot around. That's the play. That's the play. Alright, make sure you guys can hear me. Sure. I'm gonna put. I'm at 70 now. Alright, let's do a song. Yeah, this car just rows through gears. Like, yeah, I'm not doing it. Alright, hold up. Just. It's in November. Jesus. I want to get in a party with this guy now. I like this update, it's kind of cool. If you guys don't know, I really hate them. Alright, let's see what we have to do. Five head-to-heads. Perform five show of skills. And a porter. Hit 2 stars. I don't know, but yeah, like I was saying, let's lower the gears. Actually, matter of fact, I really like this car. But I'll tell you, steering's terrible. Let me lower the final drive just a little, not too much. So I did 230. I mean 330. Alright. This car is still going through here. Oh my god. We're going swimming! Oh, you cunt. Alright, that's pretty. No, we need to think about this car. It's the V8 sounds nice. Yeah, I'm just trying to throw some skip lines. Maybe we're gonna take out Ken's car. Here, I'll show you guys. I was, because I know Momo and Hoonigan. If you don't know Momo, it's like a really big professional company for drifting and racing and all that. And they make some really nice steering wheels and gloves and all that sort of stuff. And they did a collab with Hoonigan. And here, I'll just show you guys. They made a steering wheel. And the steering wheel is on Ken's car. Oops. Should complete what? You play online? Yeah. It says I'm still on the air. I'm sorry, guys. The quality. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry guys for the quality, hold on. Are we good now? Why is it red? This is really dumb, but you're playing, yeah, I do play online. I'm sorry the video output's so low. I am so sorry. Hold on. You guys can just hop into the party if you see it. Or just message me and be like, yo, can you invite me? And I would love to talk to you guys. For sure. Because you guys are the people who enjoy this. And I enjoy too. But I might sound really cheesy right now, but I'm sorry. Alright, we're gonna... But yeah, make sure to add me if you have Forza Horizon 3 and you have an Xbox One. Make sure to add me because I'd love to hang out with you guys. But yeah, let's take out Ken's car. I'll show you the steering wheel that I'm talking about. It's like a really nice steering wheel, which I'm thinking to buy. But it's mad expensive because I'm Momo. You know, Momo, everything's overpriced. But their stuff does look good, I'll be honest. So, right now, I do have a steering wheel. It's this. This is my steering wheel. I paid $30 for the steering wheel, and another $30 for the quick release. And then I have to pay another $20 for the adapter, which I have to buy another quick release if I do order. So, because I'm not going to take, I'm just going to buy another one. But here, I'll show you guys what I'm talking about. It's a really, really nice steering wheel. To be honest, I really want to buy it. Like, hold up, this isn't, let me go back in so I can actually show you. It's a really nice steering wheel, but I think it's gonna be mad expensive, like, and I think it's like limited edition, so like, I don't know if I'm gonna grab one or not. All right, let's see it. It's in the car. Yeah, look right there. That's it. It's a deep dish, or I think it's flat. I have a deep dish. Oh my God. That's the one. Where they're doing a collab with, and then the e-brake and all that. But yeah, that's the steering wheel that's being all hyped up, and I really want it. And I also want another steering wheel from NLZ, which is ever since he got sponsored by Grip Royal, I've always wanted that steering wheel. The steering wheel is so nice. The suede, mine, I didn't buy suede because suedes are fucking expensive as fuck. So, I didn't buy a suede. I bought a leather. But if I am drifting, I'm definitely gonna use it. Like, if I'm playing with some close and I'm live streaming with you guys, I would love that. Right. I'm just gonna have some power. Aw, oh, the flames are so nice. I get the fuck out of here. It's time to drift. Alright, let's go. You fucking cunt. Oh my god, you dirtbag. Oh. Alright, let's do this guy. I'm gonna see if I can beat this guy while I'm drifting. Which is very hard to do, but I'm still gonna do it. Nope, I don't think I am. Fucking A.
400 yards. Turn right.
Oh my god! Hurry up! Oh my god, I'm crashing again. Fuck! I don't know.
of people are talking about this driver. I think they'd be perfect for your lineup.
Alright, I'm sorry guys, that you couldn't hear, but I'm back, yeah, I'm sorry, shit, my bad, but yeah, if you guys do want to follow me, just type in my name, NastyJLM0911, I'm sorry guys, Now I can. Okay, cool. Alright. But yeah, make sure to add me as a friend if you want me to hang out with you and play. Oh, we only got one person watching. Fuck! How did you miss me? How do you miss me? You miss me. Alright, hold up, guys. I have an. Oh, that sucks. Oh, I have a one. Damn, bro, that sucks. Man, I would love to play with you if you had a one. Alright, let me see if this works now. I don't have the quick release I only have. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can play in my cinema. I'm sorry if it's too high. If you wanna add some, what cards do you have? Oh, okay. I was gonna ask if you wanna put a question there, you could. I'll show you in a minute. Let me just finish doing the. I had two accounts, so this is it. Oh, fuck me. Hold up. I'll show you in a minute. Damn, I really thought that worked. I guess it doesn't, but the cards that I have are here. Let me just back it up. I do have an F-Type, a Horizon Edition F-Type. Which I really love that W12. So yeah, but man, I'm kinda mad. I can't use this. Damn. I guess I do need to buy that adapter. Alright, yeah. Like, I'm gonna show you my most, like, can you please sub to me? I want to hit 90 subs. I don't know. I gotta think about that. Because, yeah. I'm not a big YouTuber, so if you want someone to sub to you, and you, I think you should go to a big YouTuber. I'm not a big YouTuber. To be honest, I just started daily streaming yesterday. That's what I want to do, like every weekend, or if I have a chance on the weekdays, I'll just hop on. Okay, show me your best cards. Alright, hold up. I'll show you some of my best cards. These are some of my best cards. So, yeah, we got an NSX, an Aston Martin Vulcan, another Aston Martin. I think it's B11. Hello, alright. Yeah, like I was saying, I think I have the DB11. Yeah, I have the DB11, a couple of other cars. Oh, son of a bitch. Do you have a Bugatti? I do have a Bugatti. Fucking A, my skateboards. Alright, hold up. Skateboard fell off the wall. I do have a Bugatti. It's right here. I love my Bugatti. I wouldn't give it up for anything, to be honest. think my Bugatti is my most prized possession, but I don't drive it as much as I do with other cars. So yeah. It is my most prized possession, but I don't drive it as much as I should. I mostly drive like my drift cars. You know what I mean? Man, people have been in and out of here. Alright, but yeah. I don't use my Bugatti that much. Oh, that was my fault. I don't know why my mic keeps cutting out. I'm very sorry. Hello. Oh, hello, Philip. LP. How are you guys? Oh, got 5 viewers. Hello, 5 viewers. Oh, this is so dope. Alright. But, yeah, I was using my wheel. I shifted it. Yeah, but I use it. It's just right now. I took. Here, let me show you. I took the stuck steering wheel, which is right here. Oh, shoot. Which is right here. This is the stock steering wheel that was right here. I took that off. I modded it, so now this is out. And it still works. Everything still works. And I'm gonna switch it. I don't get it. I hear you. It cut out again. I know. I'm sorry. It's my connection is really, really bad. But like I was saying, this is the steering wheel. I have a quick release. That's gonna go right here. Everything's gonna be set up. I'm really hoping to order everything very soon. But yeah, this is the steering wheel I'm gonna use for a little while, and then I'm gonna purchase another one. Which is the Momo Hoonigans, because that one looks so dope, and I heard it's really expensive, so I have to save up for that. And the Animal Z suede steering wheel by Grip Royal, I really want to purchase that. That would be so dope, like if I'm playing a set of course on my computer, and I can obviously live stream it because I have OBS. But it would be so dope. To talk to you guys, and you see that I'm using the steering wheel, and that he has it in his car, and also in the video game, so it'd be like in real life, it'd be really, really cool. But yeah, this is my fastest car. I don't know if you guys want me to choose another car, just your game. Can I join? Yeah, you could. Alright, so this is my gamer tag. Hold up. My gamer tag right up there, nasty JLM0911, all caps. So yeah, make sure to add me and then shoot me a text or something, and I'd be sure to add you guys as a friend. So yeah, I would love to add you guys as a friend, your game. So yeah, you can just pause the video, add me. It'd be really appreciated. And I'll invite you to a party if you want me to, because I would love to have you in a party. And I would talk to you, my subs. Well, not my subs, my viewers, I should say. I have to go. Have fun. BTW, I subbed. All right, thank you. Can I join the lobby? Yes, you could. All right, hold up. If you guys are all going to join, let me make private online. Yeah. So... make sure to add me, shoot me a text, and I'll be sure to add you guys back, and we could just hang out and just drive around. I have a mic, so I'll put you in the party. So it'd be really dope. You guys would be in the stream. Jimenez. M-E-N-D-Z. Yeah, you almost had my last name. Angelo Jimenez. That's almost my last name. It's not my last name, but it kind of sounds like it. But yeah, shoot me a text, and I'd be sure to invite you to a party and to the game, so I could talk to you guys. Because I feel like that'd be really dope, and it'd be good for the live stream. So like I said, my profile is NastyJLM0911, and it has a BMW picture of Adam LZ, because... Animal Z forever. I freaking love him. So, yeah. Make sure to add me so I can hang out with you guys. That's cool, 360. Struggle still on. But yeah. Let me see. Conversation for 14. Notifications. Panda Thug. Alright, hold up. New profile. Do I have this guy's friend? Yes. Notifications. Panda Thug. I wanted to add me. You know, just, I'm sorry if this keeps cutting out. My Wi-Fi is being really dumb right now. I'm so sorry. I don't have the best Wi-Fi. But yeah, just driving around. If you guys do find me, you guys could just hop in. I think it's a joinable party. Party controls. Make party invite only. No. So yeah, just shoot me a text. Alright, let me turn around. I do have to leave around 2:50. So, yeah, I'll be streaming this whole time. But yeah, I do have to leave around 2:50. Right now it's 1:04. Alright, I'm gonna go choose another car. Because I just don't like driving up and down. Let me go put this back where it's supposed to be. I said fuck cops. The wagon truck stops. Got a big nah. Hey. Down to loop the loop. Hop in a coop and scoop. You get juicy fruit. I'm sorry if I keep looking over here. This is where everything is. See? My desk setup. And my keyboard and my mouse and all that. My PC right here. I'm sorry if I keep looking over here. It's just chats over here, and then recordings over here. So, yeah. Sorry if I keep looking over there, and you don't know what the hell I'm doing. That's what I'm doing. Hold up. Let me choose another car. All right, let's see what we got. I'm not gonna choose the NSX. Nah. Ooh, the Bentley. I've been in a Bentley. I think it was a Continental. I think it was this car. It was very luxurious. But yeah, it was only one time. Damn, that shit was fast too. And then I went in a 458 Italiano, which was really nice. Man, they're fast. I think I'm gonna take out a Porsche. I don't know, but, yeah. Angelo and Tyler. I don't know if you guys left or not, but, there's still a lobby open if you want to join. I think we're gonna drift for a little. I think we're gonna take out my RX-7 LS swap supercharged. But, yeah. Oh, my bad. I don't fucking know. What is it that I've been doing in my life? Alright. Let's take this puppy out. Because why not? Alright, I think we're just gonna go around drifting. I'm gonna set up, not that. This is where I usually drift. I should do a rival. So, I usually drift on this road. Fuck. I'm gonna go back to solo. Oh, I'm gonna go spread even. I don't even know. Shit. Oh, that sucks ass. I didn't want that car either way, though. I had that car. I mean, I had an all-wheel drive, though. Alright, here we go. It is an S1, so I'm gonna choose S1. Alright, yeah, but we're gonna do a little bit of drifting, because I know how to do that, because I'm freaking... No, I'm not. I'm not an MLG. I was gonna say that, but that would even be true. Alright, let's do this. Okay. Good gear. Keeps cutting out. I'm so sorry. But yeah, let's get back into this. Oh, fuck. I got distracted. I'm so sorry. Ugh. I am driving the Twerk Saloon Hertz RX-7 because when they came out with the DLC for the Hoonigan, they announced that this is going to be the car that that's going to have the most angle in the game. I was originally driving the BMW M3 Drift Boost, but then they came out with this, and I'm like, bro, that shit, it's going to be really dope to drift with. So I decided to be my main car because my dream car is an M3. I'm still thinking to do a drift build on it or not. I don't really know. But this is my main car to drift with. Alright. Good gear. That's what I learned after I did for a while, just to go into reverse if I just do spin out. And then, yeah. You guys hear banging? That's my grandpa. He's always working on something, so if you guys think that's okay, but like this or something. No, it's just my uncle. Oh my gosh. Fourth gear around this track. Son of a bitch! I 40k. Not bad, not bad. I will take that any day of the fucking week. If you guys want me to drift with another car, let me know. Because I do have an S14. I do have an RX-7, which you guys just saw. I do have the Hoonigan car. And I do have a Nissan. And I also have the BMW. But if you guys want me to do a build on, I would love to do a build on. Because it is like my dream car, the car I want to drift with. Really bad when I'm older. So, yeah. Let me know. How to get 9K. But yeah, let me know. I just got a little Porsche. That's a new horse. I'm gonna put my quick release back on. Only that one person. Whoever that one person is, can you please type so I know who you are? I'd really like to know who you are, to be honest. Because I don't know if you want to hop in. That was my uncle. I mean, my grandpa. Jesus. Yeah, I'm just putting the quick release back onto my steering wheel. Your net worth. Alright, what the fuck? Does any of these holes even line up? No, they don't, as usual. Because I fuck up everything. I think I might want to do that race again. I don't know, though. Oh, we have a viewer. Hello, viewer. Right now, I'm not doing anything, but I'm putting a quick release on my steering wheel right now. So, yeah. I'm just going to put in 2 bolts. I'm going to get back into the live stream. So, I just really want to tighten this right now. So, yeah, hold up. Please don't leave, to be honest. I feel like I'm just talking to myself. No, we have another beer. Hello there. Yeah, but like I was saying, I'm gonna put my quick release on. I'm gonna put the rest of the bolts on later, but yeah, let's just drive real quick. Where's all my apple juice? I wanna see if I can find a really Hold on, where does this go? They're going to do that. I know there's one around here. Yeah, that I kind of like. Alright, let's do this one. Alright, oh, we have three people. Alright, I'm back. Jesus. Let me see if this will load up at 720. Why is my mouse not working? Alright, what the fuck? My mouse. Oh, it's not going. Jesus fucking Christ. Get the fuck out of me. Alright, let's do this. Alright, whatever. Alright, let's fucking do this. I'm really excited. Really excited. Hello, that one viewer who's here. Alright, let's do this. If I don't just know, that's what I'm gonna say. Oh my god, fuck me. Jesus. Fucking Christ. Skip fucking. Woo! I feel like I just pulled work of that shit, except I'm not in the Porsche. Ha! Jokes! Oh, it's just a tap, and my exhaust fell out. Nice! What else can go even better? Third gear, I'm just zooming past this stuff. Another tap. To be honest, I'm gonna get sponsored. Because, like, I really want to shoot up in this YouTube career, but I don't really know. Don't want to even know. Yes, two people. I mean, I really want to shoot up on this YouTube thing, but to be honest, I don't have a lot of subs, and I'm just starting. Oh, fuck me. I mean, there's a lot of people I like. 360. There's a lot of people I like who got really successful, like TJ, Adam. I mean, I was, a couple of other people. I really want to get successful in this stuff. Because, like, I enjoy all this. I'm a huge Forza person. 360. Like,